to 18 will pass him. He will take the race lead at Miami through pit cycle.
And what a job by that team. Burton, you mentioned it earlier. It's the little things that you've got to do right. Every pit stop, every time you get on and off pit road, you've got to do it perfectly. They've done the little things right. Now the 18 is out front, Kelly.
An issue for Martin Truex Jr. He immediately said something is wrong, and now Cole Pearn said we have the tires switched. They messed it up on pit road. It's the right front and left front that are switched on the 19 car, so they've had to immediately call him back to pit road. This is a costly mistake for this 19 team. And one of the things that Cole Pearn had been so proud about this pit crew is he said when they make mistakes, they're little. They haven't made any disastrous mistakes. Well, this is going to be a costly one.
A mental error.
Inexcusable. You cannot switch the tires 36 races into a season. The small things a crew chief should not have to worry about. You have tire specialists, tire carriers, tire changers. These are the mistakes that can cost you a championship. The 19 team making an extra stop on pit road, put four tires on it. The dominant car. 98 laps led today, and here it is. You see Cole Pearn doing all he can do, reacting, coaching, leading, bringing his team to pit road. Nothing he can do now, though, but just watch as his car loses time.
Steve, explain to us why that even matters, that tires are different from right to left.
Yeah, so the right side tire is much more durable, has much more air pressure. It's meant to run on the outside of the car through these corners, the inside, more grip, less air pressure. You cannot run that out. If you put the left front tire on the right front, it will fail. It will not make laps on that side of the car. A huge error by the 19.